I just woke up short a while ago from being sedated. It's, I don't know, 7 in the evening, and I'm at a place around 5:36 o'clock. I wasn't out that long. I was awakened by an alarm at the university, a monthly emergency test. My head. The only difference is my head hurts really bad this time from it. But I just wanted to talk about how for one, they were just revisiting a statement that they often made is that they're doing stuff that people can't deny is being done to me and no one wants to do anything about it or no one wants to help because I don't look bad. But if you look at my before and after pictures, it's an obvious difference. And this is actually, I made mention of this last year. When they were threatening to change my appearance in May 2017, I made note of it and I made it public. And now I'm missing a tooth. They darken my skin to make me look older. They sabotage my hair. They put marks on my body. They attack my feet horribly to try to get all types of infections to manifest. And they're obsessed with seeing me heal myself. They're obsessed with watching me heal from all these invasive attempts. Now, outside of that, I have nowhere to live. I have nowhere to live, so I sit where I can, when I can. But I have nowhere to go and be still. I had an AMHA appointment today. It's 2 months late because they were hoping that within those 2 months, they could force me to go back home to my mother's. That will never happen. You can't live with any of these imposters because they're unpredictable. You never know what they'll do. You never know what they'll do. I've caught people in four different occasions standing over me watching me sleep. Not knowing what they were contemplating. I have nowhere to go and be still. I need to rest. I'm tired.